The following guidance is an example of GORE's best practices when installing Skyflex Aerospace products. However, it is the Aircraft Design or Engineering Authority's responsibility to develop suitable work instructions or technical orders to cover each application. GORE Skyflex Aerospace materials for surface protection help minimize the damaging effects of vibration and other mechanical forces. Their mechanical and environmental properties have been engineered to withstand mechanical wear and increase the durability of these protective materials. Anti-chafe applications minimize vibration force and reduce the abrasive effects of foreign debris between surfaces. Surfaces should be cleaned with an appropriate cleaner such as isopropyl alcohol and cloth. Check the shelf life and part number prior to use. GORE Skyflex aerospace materials for surface protection are typically specified with high-strength pressure-sensitive adhesives. However, additional appropriate aerospace-grade adhesives can also be used. Skyflex can be installed on the structure or the panel at varying stages of the supply chain. However, adhesives should only be present on one side. Common to all Skyflex products, it should be laid flat, smooth, and without stretching. Light pressure should be applied once the tape is in position, ensuring edges are wrapped. If desired, excessive material can be trimmed. However, the edge should still be wrapped to avoid lifting and potential damage to the edge. This should be specified in your work instruction or technical order. Holes can be created in a number of ways using simple tools. Care should be taken not to damage aircraft or panel surface coatings. Joints should avoid overlaps and be positioned away from fastener holes. Gaskets can also be supplied. Typically, GORE can use the customer panel or structure drawing to create an accurate CAD cut gasket, minimizing any opportunity for error in the physical form. Where a repair is required, this can be done simply and quickly. Mark the affected area and ensure any joints will not be close to the fastener hole. Lift all damaged material, ensuring not to damage the surface below. Cut out the damaged section. Cleanup of adhesive can normally be achieved by using an appropriate isopropyl alcohol cleaner or an adhesive tape. Cut a replacement piece of Skyflex the same size as the piece removed. Apply from one edge, ensuring there are no creases or overlap of material. Create holes as required. Inspection criteria, use, reuse cycles should be specified by the relevant aircraft design or engineering authorities for the application. More information on Skyflex aerospace materials can be found on www.gore.com.